Lovecraft's vision of goblins ruling over...
Bombarda! Bombarda.
Leviosa.
Descender.
Expelliarmus.
I should dismount here.
Expelliarmus!
Bombarda!
I came as soon as I could.
I'd been so preoccupied by all that happened with Ominous and the catacomb, not to mention my uncle's reaction, that I'd almost forgotten what it was that struck me about that triptych. This is the view painted on the canvas that was left on it.
That's incredible. You know this area well.
And while I was waiting for you, I scouted around and discovered an abandoned mine nearby, surrounded by Ranrock's loyalists.
Do you think there's a connection to the triptych?
I've no idea, but perhaps they're searching it, the way they did Rookwood Castle and Isidora's Manor. How do we want to handle this?
We need to see what they're doing. I say we take them head on. Let's bury some enemies.
Very well.
And I still have that rune symbol we found on the triptych. If there is a connection, I suspect we'll see that symbol again.
After you.
There they are, up ahead.
I'll let you lead.
Revelio.
No one enters this mine. Kill anyone who tries.
Ranrock's loyalists.
For better things than this so-called patrol.
Revelio.
Ready to fight. deserve better.
Revenge.
Patrol is worthless. The area's still clear. If anybody cares. How dare you use that spell on me? When the war is over, goblins will rule over Winter.
All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Rebellion.